Isn't it a shame how the prettiest people do the ugliest?